Hello class, can I explain any financial concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what does the term bottom of the harbour mean?
Well, Sarah, bottom of the harbour is a form of tax avoidance used in Australia in the 1970s. Legislation made it a criminal offence in 1980. The practice came to symbolise the worst of contrived tax strategies from those times.
Thanks, Professor, for explaining the term bottom of the harbour.